So, as you can see, my free trial of Midjourney has expired, and I was left wondering what I should do next. That's when I stumbled upon Blue Willow. Blue Willow is an amazing AI tool for generating art. It's user-friendly, intuitive, and the results are simply stunning. So, I decided to give it a try, and I'm glad I did. As you can see, Blue Willow generates some truly amazing pieces of art. No, I am going to show you how to use Blue Willow. First, go to this website bluewillow.ai. Website will open now. You will see Join the Beta button. Click on it. It will redirect you to Discord, then accept the invite form server. Here comes the first page of Blue Willow Discord server. If you want to read the instructions of Blue Willow Discord server, you can read all of this rules and instructions. Here you can see how to use. Now, inside panel, look for Rookie 4. Now choose any one from the 5 Chanels. Then you will see search bar here. Click on it, and firstly, type /, and select imagine, or you can type manually /imagine prompt. Give your prompts here like I am doing. I am typing Batman Hybrid Joker 4KAR3:2. Now wait for the Blue Willow AI to generate your image. Finally, our image is generated, as you can see how good and awesome it looks. You can zoom on it by single clicking on image. And when you click on open in browser, your image will open in browser in its original size. You can also download this image very easily. Just right click on image and select save image as. Now choose where you want to save image. Here you will see 9 options. U = means upscale. This option will upscale the image. If you choose U1, then this will upscale only first image. Same for V1 option. Where V means version, it will give you 4 more images form the selected number. And at last, the refresh button, after clicking on it, it will give you 4 more images totally different from previous ones. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial on Blue Willow. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more great content.